Disconnect supply. Check the fuse on the top of the controller. It is a 3 ampere fuse. Replace it. Remove the cover of the controller. There is a 3 ampere fuse inside the controller. That should be checked. If blown, should be replaced. Tighten the chute properly. It is fixed on 4 screws. Then, if it still does not work, remove the chute. Tap the holes. These are M6 screw, M6 size screws. Tighten the springs on both sides. Make the vibrator upside down. Remove the bottom cover. Check whether the rubber grommets are fluffy. If fluffy, they should be replaced. Or in case they are cracked, they should be replaced. Check the gap between the check whether the coil is fully tight. Check whether the counterweight, if available, in the vibrator is fully tight. Check the gap between the coil and the magnet. It should be 0.6 millimeter. If it is more, the coil needs to be slightly positioned to ensure the gap remains 0.6.